The Starter Kit is a plug-and-play solution to explore features and capabilities of the IMST radio module. The kit contains two demo boards and two radio modules soldered on specific adapter boards. These units include USB interface and several input and output elements such as push buttons, dip switches, potentiometer, and LEDs. In addition, all pads of the attached radio modules can be accessed via pin connectors. The radio module may be powered from either two AAA size batteries or from the USB bus when connected to a USB port on a computer. The sliding switch S1 toggles between these power sources and must be switched to the wanted power source. The Starter Kit radio module hardware can host two firmware versions. One, LR Base, which is IMST's proprietary LoRa solution, which allows point-to-point and point-to-multipoint communication. Second, LoRaWAN Endnode, which is LoRa compliant. Firmware in the radio modules of the Starter Kit are pre-programmed with LR Base because in LoRaWAN there is no point-to-point communication defined. The WiMOD LR Studio is a Windows application which allows the user to explore the capabilities of the LoRa module. The Windows GUI offers a comfortable way to configure and control the features of the embedded protocol stack within the radio module. The communication between WiMOD LR Studio and the connected WiMOD LR radio modules is implemented by HCI, host controller interface messages, which are exchanged over a serial interface. This means that the module is intended to be used as a radio modem in combination with a host device, e.g. microcontroller. The provided software features are presented on several pages. The navigation from one page to another is implemented by means of two navigation bars. The vertical bar on the left side is used to change between the main sections, radio services, configuration, and extras. Each section provides an individual horizontal bar on top, which offers access to several subpages. The WiMOD LR Studio provides an automatic device discovery procedure. A newly connected module and its serial port will be displayed in the list box devices. This box provides additional information about the radio configuration and its firmware version. Under the File menu, the Studio provides the possibility to update the firmware in a connected radio module. Besides the firmware update process, the Studio allows connecting multiple module devices at the same time. Note that commands are always sent to the selected device in the list box. The devices box also allows to remove a connected device. Log status. The right area of the main window contains a status box, which is used to display events or the result of any issued command. The log status feature allows to record every status line into a human-readable text file. The content of this box can be cleared from the context menu.